Look at you. The great C.C. Capwell tossing coins in the fountain. Wishing for things that can never be. You know, of all the lessons that you've had to learn, giving up has always eluded you.
Maybe it's about time.
I hope you don't mean that. What does this remind you of?
Our old atrium. Happier times.
And things were simple and clear, and neither of us had any doubt exactly where we were supposed to be. Together.
Wish to hell I owned those times again.
Why do you think I'm here?
We have. We never got it right.
Life is so precious. And so very, very tenuous. And you can lose it in a blink of an eye. And if you base that life in any way on a lie, then you've wasted it. And ultimately, you don't deserve to have it at all. So I'm coming to you today to tell you I have finally learned my life's lesson. And that is, I love you so much. And no matter what has happened, nothing can change that. And if you'll have me, I want to be your wife again.
If I will have you. My golly, don't you know? In this whole world, all I want to be married to is you. I love you.
I love you too.
I love you so much.
I love you.
Oh, God.
I love you so much.
I want you to be sure. I don't want you to rush into anything.
Don't you hear what I'm trying to tell you? We've wasted too much time already.
Welcome home, honey. Welcome home.